Hello, hello, hello.
Sorry, I kind of cut the last one a little short. I needed the reference photo since it was painting from a reference photo, so all the hard to do when you don't have it and it's on your phone. So gonna just do something kind of on a whim here, so if you guys want to follow along, that'd be awesome. I'm just gonna kind of just do something here, try to do a client piece and then also just a reference piece to do something that I want to do. So we're gonna kind of do that now, and having the kiddos listening to some ambient stuff, and on it was a mountain range with a moon, and I haven't done that before, so I think I'm going to try that on a small canvas here, and we'll see how it turns out. So if you guys want to follow along, that'd be awesome. And this is on a 16x20, so a little smaller than some of the larger pieces I do, but if it turns out good, then I'll probably do it on a larger piece. Close in here so you guys can follow along. So I don't hold any of the copyrights to the music that you hear. I'm gonna do a darker mountain piece here. It's gonna be nighttime sky piece here, so a little bit darker sky. Normally I do this a lot lighter, but I'm gonna throw in some moon glow and see how that looks. sure this side is gonna be black because we're gonna have a shadow from that sun, or from the moon, excuse me. It's gonna be white on some of these sides, so. White. Let's clean it off. Cool, so we're gonna really kinda have to do some different things here because the moon glow being where it is in relation to that mountain, it's gonna be kinda different. Thank you. extra white right there from the moon glow. Bring in some of this dark. Ooh, that meant too much. Moon glow, water, and hit this with. Alexa, skip. Hi, babes!
Hi, babes.
Come check it out, babes.
I wear your shoes, babe.
You're cute.
Oh, it's Soup's cute, babe. I love the
man. Well, see, it's probably inspired me because she says,
moon.
Moon. And she saw a moon with mountains in nighttime. I was like,
cute.
I gotta do it. And they got a little extra moon glow in there.
Cute.
Love you. Here's my other one,
they
did. I tried to do a dog on the road and it just looked fake. So, I'm not doing it. Artist discretion.
Yeah.
This looks funky. And the picture.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, the sunset looks freaking.
Yeah. Yeah, dogs, no.
Love you. Me.
Okay. I
love you. There we are. We're done.